teachers and all my dear friends. My name is Angina Narayan Chaudhary from Third B. Today, I am here to present a speech on education and why it is important. Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Education plays a very important role in everyone's life. It is very necessary to live a great and better life. For that, it is very important to get a proper education. The word education not only means acquiring knowledge, but also the first objective of getting good education is to become a good citizen and then to become a successful person in personal and professional life. Good education will always increase our confidence level and it helps us to determine what is right and what is wrong for us. Education helps us to develop our personality and also helps us to earn respect in the family and society. In this competitive world, education is the most important thing. So never ignore the importance of education in life at any goal. In our society, a lot of social issues are happening just because of lack of education. We can acquire knowledge at any time. There's no age barrier for getting knowledge. Education is the fundamental rights of everyone. Education is a key to solve all the social, personal and professional problems of the people and it makes you a successful human being.